Welcome to today's episode on the first artificial speech. It's a game changer.
Absolutely. Did you know the first attempt dates back to the 18th century?
Really? Tell me more about how they even managed that back then.
Let's get started with the new V3 API. 11v3 is the most expressive human-like text-to-speech model out there. So let's get started building a podcast generator app. Now, with 11v3, we've introduced an additional API endpoint called text-to-dialogue, which allows you to generate dialogues with multiple speakers within one API request, which allows you to just provide an array of inputs with all the different speech segments and their voice IDs. To help you get started, we created this V0 podcast generator app that you can use as a starting point. So here we can put in a podcast topic, first artificial speech, for example, and we can say the amount of speakers we want. So in our podcast, for example, we want 3 different speakers. So now here we use the Vercel AI SDK to generate a script for our podcast. So you can see we got speaker 1, speaker 2, speaker 3. And you can see here that we're using these emotion tags to kind of steer our speakers, basically direct our speakers. So you can see, so in our docs, you can see we have this prompting guide for 11v3, which allows you to ask kind of, you know, specific emotions or sound effects. So for example, here for your voice, for sound effects. So basically what we did here is we simply in the generate script route, we're using OpenAI with the AI SDK to generate kind of the script. And we list out sort of the best practices for prompting 11v3. So once that is done, once we've generated the script, we simply write it to a database so that we then can trigger this generate podcast route, which in this case here is a GET request because we're using the streaming capabilities. So when we're putting together our streaming requests, so basically we're breaking out, assigning the different speakers, and then we're using the 11 Labs client to use this text dialogue, which is the text dialogue API with the stream method, with kind of our inputs array that we've just put together. So now what we can do is we can say generate podcast. And so as soon as the podcast generation starts returning kind of the first tokens, the first streams, we will then start streaming it here on the front end.
Welcome to today's episode on the first artificial speech. It's a game changer.
Absolutely. Did you know the first attempt dates back to the 18th century?
Really? Tell me more about how they even managed that back then.
Get this, they used a mechanical machine. It imitated human phonetics.
Picture a series of bellows and reeds making speech sounds. It was groundbreaking for its time.
Sounds like an ancient robot. How did it progress from there?
Over time, technology improved. By the 20th century, artificial speech got a huge boost with computers.
Indeed. The synthesis process became more sophisticated, leading us to modern speech tech.
From bellows to bytes, huh? We've come a long way, haven't we?
We have come a long way. Now, this is really incredible. You know, where previously you would have to generate these kind of separately and then stitch them together, you can now do this text dialogue within one simple API request, which is really amazing. So do try this out. I'll link the starter template below. And do let us know what you're building with this. We really love to see your apps come to life. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you soon.